Okay, so let's start. In order to understand what the boot process is for, first we have to answer the question, what does one wish to happen when powering up a machine? So typically, when we press the power button, we just wait until the operating system loads and we get our things done on the machine. But the operating system cannot be launched just like that. We have to first prepare the hardware and pass certain information about our platform to the operating system. If you remember Boromir from The Lord of the Rings, he said, one does not simply walk into Mordor. The same goes for the firmware and operating system. This is why we need a piece of persistent software which is executed after pressing the power button and prepares the hardware to launch the operating system. This piece of software is called the firmware. So in this chapter, you'll be introduced to the tasks performed by the firmware on the example of coreboot. I will explain what coreboot boot process looks like in detail. You will also get to know the coreboot components, also called stages. What are their responsibilities and tasks? Each will be described in detail.